Hey, my little Murkrow's Honchkrow here, welcome back for some more Pikmin series. I almost said Mario Kart 8, which is what I was playing last time, but I gotta record this. Garden of Hope Remix. We're gonna do Garden of Hope Remix and Distant Tundra Remix, and let's get started so we can actually do stuff. So apparently I got Pikmin Extinction when I did this. I don't play Battle the Enemies a lot, so I'm assuming I got Pikmin Extinction, because I'm pretty sure I did all of them at one point. Alright, we got 10 and 15. Let's start out with getting the bombs. I don't know, bombs always seem like the best idea. I just feel like something will happen tragically. I hope not, but I have that feeling that something tragic is gonna happen. We're gonna take our squad and come over here. Killed the Snaggrit. So I guess that was a good idea because it killed the Snaggrit. Do I care about this thing? I don't think I do. Let's kill this guy. This seems fun. Excuse me. Don't care about that right now. Maybe this one won't be as bad. Oh god, he has like a third more health. So bad. I killed everything over here at least. What are they doing? Oh god. Did I seriously just trap myself over here? No, I didn't, thank god. We need the ship parts. Rock Pikmin over here aren't doing anything. They can't really do anything. I can throw them over here. So at least all the Pikmin are together. Brittany is trapped over there, however. Which kind of stinks. But you can... It can eat rock pick. It can eat rock pick. Oh god. Get me away from that. And... okay, something less harmful. Rock pick can like completely obliterate those things. Thank you. you're gonna be okay. I hope so. I'm gonna kill that thing. Okay, I killed him just in case. Can't go wrong with that. At least it's money. You can't do anything, of course. She's a little stupid. Oh god. And I tried to save them, but feel bad for all those Pikmin that died. I hate Skeeter Skates so much. Hope they all die. I killed the biggest threat that we had here. He didn't make it. Okay. We're doing something else. We ain't doing this. I'm gonna go straight over here. Killing this thing, because why not? Are you serious? They all got killed just by coming over here, except one. Except one. Whoops. We did okay. We killed some stuff. We got a bronze, you know. Whatever. At least it's a rank. Distant Tundra. Get the first three Pikmin types, so it's like classic Distant Tundra, I'm assuming. Is this really gonna be classic Distant Tundra? Please? Please, can it? Nope. Oh god. I guess they kind of brought back some of the mechanics from the Distant Tundra. What can we do right away? That's what I'm asking. Ooh, snowballs! I guess I'm burning myself for... Is that just gonna be a thing? You're a fire Yohog, so no one cares about you. Thank you. like a catchphrase now, I guess. We go down the slide. We're leaving everyone behind. I really can't do too much. I guess the least I can do is just give Brittany all the ones that I currently have, because some of them are stuck behind. Oh, I see what I can do. Here, Charlie. Here's the yellows, because I probably won't be needing them anytime soon. I think Brittany probably needs these. Oh look, a job for yellows. And a job for reds. Of course, rocks don't get anything. Crap. Oh, there's more rock Pikmin over here. Thank God. I actually like getting stuff done with rocks. So they can do like everything. And his butt's facing forward too, so like he's dead. All the water drained out too. What kind of tundra is this? Pikmin. Uh-oh. You can't just eat a bunch of rocks. That's sad. You don't deserve it. Okay. Where are my reds? Oh, they're all back at base. Well, let's do something with the reds because they haven't done, like, anything at all. Still have some stuff over here, but I don't know if I really want to get through that. That is probably like the saddest enemy I've ever seen in my life. Wow, I didn't think that would happen. Okay, whatever. Yeah, and believe it or not, they can actually please. Oh, I actually killed him. Oh jeez. Some stuff that we can still get done, but did I just fall down here? Ew. I don't think I like this view. Help me. Help me. That's so disgusting. Ooh, sheer drugs. Okay, well, something I can kill with drugs. That looked promising. And jumping down here. Because Charlie's kind of just stuck over here, I guess. Why the heck not? Got 1 minute. Elf over here. We got 42 Pikmin to do this with. We got 30 seconds. So is this just gonna be a free for all? Hoping I can get something good here. Something's gonna happen. Probably Pikmin extinction. Kept most of them alive. Oh god. What's going on? I don't even know what's going on. That was scary. I want to watch that last bit. There's a bunch of death in the last, like, 10 seconds. Okay. We almost killed one of the Whiptown Globe Orbs. I actually thought we were going to kill one of them, but we didn't. We still got a silver, though. It really isn't that bad. It really isn't. Anyways, though, I've been Hotch Code, and in the next episode, we're gonna do Twilight River Remix, and Formidable Oak Remix. And trust me on this, Formidable Oak Remix is not easy. All you get is blues. You probably don't even have time to do the Candy Pop Buds stuff, so I wouldn't even try using the Candy Pop Buds. You'll probably be stuck with 20 Pikmin, and if you can remember correctly, Formidable Oak is the place where you can't carry anything back except the Alma, of course. And everything still turns into golden mush. So, you can't carry back anything, and there's a ton of enemies. You can see that bull bear right there. Luckily, I never have time to actually get to or just deal with that bull bear. Normally, I like to deal with the orange bulb orbs, and then the whip tongue bulb orb, and then the red bulb orbs. And that's really all I have time for, surprisingly, because it takes a minute to kill an orange bulb orb with 20 blues. And you'll likely lose, like, 2 to 3 Pikmin on every bulb orb, even the babies, because there's one point where the babies are all clustered up, and it gets tough. That's really all I have to say. I'll see you guys then.